Enews Tonight is all about what your favorite celebrities have been up to, and we are at the Taste Awards at Sankara.
The Taste Awards were launched last week at the Sankara Hotel by its founders, Shreya Karia and Ami, and so the who's who in society and the restaurant world show up.
Okay, so Taste was something that we started in 2011, and really simply it's all about championing the vibrant dining and entertainment scene that we have in Kenya. We have a phenomenal dining scene, we have an amazing bar vibe, and entertainment is just the cornerstone, and it's in every Kenyan person's blood. So why not applaud it, why not appreciate it, and why not try and champion it and put it on the international scene? So that's what Taste is all about.
Well, we're certainly looking forward to the 31st of January, and it's about time our favorite restaurants get awarded. And 2012 was a year of surprising deaths and sad goodbyes in the entertainment world. Whitney Houston stunned the music world with her sudden death the night before the Grammys. Tony Scott shocked the film world when he jumped to his death in Los Angeles. And Robin Gibb lost a long battle with cancer. Also passing away this year was Etta James, who lost her battle with leukemia, as did Nora Ephron, known for romantic comedies When Harry Met Sally, You Got Mail, and Sleepless in Seattle. Dick Clark, the man most famous for hosting the New Year's Eve parties and American Bandstand, passed away in April after suffering a heart attack. Disco queen Donna Summer also passed away in May from cancer. And our favorite big guy, Michael Clark Duncan, suffered a fatal heart attack at 54. And for many of us, the death of Mr. Jefferson himself, Sherman Hemsley, who died at 74 from lung cancer, was probably the most sad. Well, they will always be remembered for their great works. And great people and great music make a Bacardi party. There's a lot of partying going on this festive season, but the question is, what kind of party are you going for this New Year's Eve? Well, here's a plan that promises a great time, fantastic music, and a chance to stumble upon something really great. You know you need this, and Bacardi is all about making fun times, and who knows where it may lead. Anything's possible. On 31st December 2012, end the year in style at the Bacardi and Core Party at the Ballroom on Museum Hill in Westlands. Wear your white t-shirt and be prepared to be dazzled with performances by Nouvelle Generation, DJ Ken Yeru, DJ Days, and the Electro Trio DJs. Bacardi, go together. And that's it from the world of entertainment. Remember, we do the dirty, so you don't have to. I'm Rohila Adatia-Sood.